senior. We're moving to intermediate, and we are looking for Riley Adams, Caitlin Woods, Andrew Boer, and Trevin Lang.
Yeah. again, we need to give these young showmen a round of applause. This is a very challenging class for me. I'm sure from the stands you can see we have a lot of differences in there. We've got a young man down on this end that's a very, very good showman, but his heifer doesn't want to give him any justice today, wants to give him all kinds of trouble, and wants mainly to be out of this ring. We've got a young lady that I took the comb away from because she didn't need that in her pocket, and as I told her, I wasn't going to judge as far as with that comb. She was worried more about the comb being there than showing the calf. And once we took that away, like, she did an excellent job. We've got a young man here with the Hereford that kept getting better and better as time went on. He needed to relax a little bit and move down through. And then we've got a young lady down there with a young calf where the cow has died, and she's feeding it out of bottle and feeding it grain all the way down through. So this makes it real tough for a judge to come down through. I'm going to start the class today with my smallest animal down here on this end. She did an excellent job throughout. She has very, very good eye contact and moving through. From there, I'm going to go to my short horn right here straight in front of me. She ate again as she relaxed. She did this excellent job. My young man with the Hereford will be third. Like I said, at the beginning, he came on and on. One of my very top showmen, and I think he knows why he's there, it's more because of the animal, not because of him, just because that heifer gave him fit throughout the ring. But part of showmanship is getting everything done beforehand. Again, if I would have switched animals back and forth, I'm sure he would have showed me and would have moved on up through. Again, give him a round of applause. Mm-hmm.